great adventure. Click play to start play. Hola, soy Dora. Boots and I are on our way to meet my friend Maribel the mermaid, so we can help her get home to Mermaid Cove. But to swim underwater all the way to Mermaid Cove with Maribel, we'll have to use my magic mermaid necklace to transform into Dora the mermaid and Boots the sea monkey. Mira, my necklace is glowing. Click on it and say, Transformate! Transformate! I'm a mermaid, una sirena. And look at Boots. He's a super fast sea monkey. He's swimming ahead to Maribel. We have to get through the octopus's garden to catch up to sea monkey Boots and meet Maribel. Then we need to go through the ocean rocks, and that's how we'll get to Mermaid Cove. Will you help us? Great! Vamonos! Let's go! Press the up and down arrow keys on the keyboard to move me up and down. Press the forward arrow key to make me go faster. Press the space bar to make an underwater wave to keep away pinchy lobsters or move rocks that are blocking our way. And look for sparkly sea gems and starfish along the way. Swim over to them to collect them. You can see how many you've collected here. Are you ready to get started? Great! Here we go! Starfish! Swim over to them! Mira! A sea gem! Lobsters! Langostas! Watch out! Press the space bar to send an underwater wave to keep the lobsters away! A bubble geyser! That will push us up! We're doing great! We're doing great! Whoa! Seaweed! That will slow us down! Whoa! Whoa! Muy bien! Great! Whoa! That's amazing! Whoa! Cuidado!
Fantástico!
Whoa! We're doing great! Excelente! Muy bien! Wow! Mira, I can see Boots and Maribel! We did it! We made it through Octopus's garden and found Boots and Maribel! But before we can go through the ocean rocks, we have to help Boots! Those snappy clams are tickling his tail! To help get the snappy clams off Boots' tail, click on the clams when they're open. But you have to be quick. Ready? Whoa! Oops! Oops! Whoa! Click on the one that's open. Got it! Great! We're doing great! Great job! Muy bien! Great! You did it! You clicked on all the snappy clams! Now we can go through the ocean rocks to Mermaid Cove! Our whale friend is going to help us! Remember, press the space bar to send an underwater wave to move rocks that are blocking our way! Vámonos! Let's go! Uh-oh! A whirlpool! Use the arrow keys to move me up and down. A water current. It'll make us go faster. Great job! Excelente! Excelente! It'll make us go faster! Great job! A water current! It'll make us go faster! That's amazing! Muy bien! Mira, I can see Mermaid Cove! We made it to Mermaid Cove! Hooray! Thanks for helping! And thanks to our friend the whale! Look, Maribel's mommy is here waiting for her! And along the way, we collected this many starfish! Ooh! And this many sea gems! That's a lot! Click play again to help Maribel get home to Mermaid Cove again! And see how many starfish and sea gems you can collect! Click the print button to make your own picture of Mermaid Cove!